Hello, in this lecture I try to clarify the concept of error and residual, because most of the students do have some problem of this topic, and so I try to clarify these concepts, the error and residual. So if you have a proper understanding on econometrics, then you should have a clear idea between the error and residuals. Look, now you can find that now, as I have mentioned in my previous lectures, you can find all these lectures in the description box. And then where the y is equal to alpha plus beta x plus ey, and this is the regression equation. This is the regression equation where y is the dependent variable and x is the independent variable, and alpha is the intercept and beta is the slope coefficient, and u is the disturbance of the error term. And for that reason, this equation is also called the stochastic relationship. Okay, so now we plot this regression equation in a two-dimensional space, and along the horizontal axis we measure the independent variable and x, and along the vertical axis we measure the dependent variable, that is the y. So as the independent variable increases, and if we do not consider the error term, then only the deterministic term is alpha plus beta x would show this straight line. If we do not consider the error or disturbance term, only this deterministic term shows this straight line. It has intercept. This amount is the intercept alpha, and the slope of this curve is the beta. Okay, now look, if we consider the error, then this is the true line. This is the true line, and this is the error. And this point actually shows this amount of x and this amount of y. Okay. This point shows this amount of x and this amount of y. It means that if we have this amount of independent variable x, then we get this amount of dependent variable y on the basis of this. And the point on the true line and the point of the true line, this difference is called the error. This difference is called the error. It is also represents error, because this is off the line and this is on the line point. The difference between the on the line and off the line is the error. This is the true line, you must remember, and also in the same way, this is off the line and this is on the line. So this difference is called the error. So I hope you could understand the what is the error. What is the error? Now look, this is the estimated line. Now look, this is the estimated line, because in practical we do not have the true line, so we have an estimated line. This is the estimated line. Okay, this line is the estimated line. Now the point on the estimated line and point of the of the estimated line is called the residual. This difference is called the residual. Okay, point on the estimated line and point of the estimated line is the residual. The same way, point on the estimated line and point of the estimated line is the residual. Understand? And now look here also, point on the estimated line and point of the estimated line is the error. So what is the error and what is the residual? Now this is the clear concept between the error and the error and the residual. Okay, so I hope you could understand the difference between the error and the disturbance. One thing you should remember here, that this is the deterministic curve of the regression equation. This represents the deterministic curve, as I have mentioned. So in simple, we can say that the point, the point on the estimated line and the point of the estimated line, there is a difference, and this difference is called the residual. Residual, because in practical we do not have, because in case of statistical relationship we cannot have true line, we have estimated line by using OLS method. By using OLS method we have estimated line, we do not have true line. So there is residual. And what is error? An error is the difference between the two points, the point on the true line and the point of the true line. The difference is the error. So I hope you have cleared the concept and enjoy this lecture.